Hey, Mr. Judkins, and I'm really wanting you to take my Latin 1 class next semester. It's offered in the fall, and Latin 2 is in the spring. Since you have to take foreign language anyways, why not take it with an extremely fun teacher where we learn all kinds of things about ancient culture, ancient literature, and the ancient language of Latin? Newsflash, Latin is actually not dead. It lives on in the other languages we offer here, such as Spanish and French. But why don't you go ahead and roll it on back to Latin and take Latin with me this fall? I'm Mr. Judkins, and I want you to take Latin.